This is the iconic Apple store. Looking at the Plaza Hotel across the street there. Down in the basement. We're going up the spiral staircase. It's not as crowded as the one at South Park. It's a little bit bigger though. And everybody's here getting their Apple products, as well as just enjoying a kind of a rainy day in New York City. But it's like they say, a rainy day in New York City is probably better than a bad day anywhere else, or something like that, or a good day anywhere else, right, Persia? A rainy day in New York City is better than a good day anywhere else.
Yeah.
Looking down Fifth Avenue, you see the Empire State Building there. And Bergdorf Goodman is on both corners down here at the end of Fifth Avenue around 59th Street. We've just seen a number of nice stores, hallmarks to consumerism in America. It's alive and well, despite anything we might have heard. People are still at least looking at stuff. I don't know if anybody's buying anything. All right.